vegetative barrier is a permanent strip of dense vegetation that's planted along the contour of the land, so perpendicular to the slope. And it's something that we encourage farmers to do when they're on sloped land.
My name is Evan Ryan, and we're here at Pono Grown Farm in Makawao on the island of Maui in Hawaii. And we're a diversified production farm. We have about 2 acres in vegetable production, maybe about 30, 40 varieties of crops that we grow throughout the year. And then we have another 30 varieties of fruit trees on about 4 to 5 acres. We grow using regenerative practices that focus on leaving the land in a better condition than when we started. The area that we have devoted for vegetable production is on a slight hillside of about 10-15% grade. And what we found when we started here, when there was extreme rains, there would actually be water flow. And so we were concerned about erosion and the loss of our soil. And so we planted vegetative barriers using vetiver grass. You know, it's a clumping grass, it's a tropical grass, but it's really good at slowing down the movement of water.
Some of the main benefits of the vegetative barrier practice is reducing the sheet and rill erosion, as well as water infiltration and capturing any sediment that would otherwise run off of the field.
As farmers, it's important that we are designing our landscapes in a way that supports multi-generational practices that are going to support the next generation in growing food and providing for the basic resources of us living here on planet Earth. And the NRCS offers tremendous opportunities to incentivize resource practices that are going to be really supportive of the next generation of growing.